Christmas Eve. So excited. Yeah, but it really doesn't feel like it. Look how sunny it is. Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Oh well. But I really gotta think of a present to give my best friend. Rocks. Yep. My turn. Oh, morning puppy. You bark, you kind of sound like a cat though. Oh well. Anyway. So, I really don't know what I should get him. Maybe you should talk to Mr. Bear, which is my best friend. He gives really good advice. You could like talk him from a bear to a bear. And that's a good idea. I'll go talk. Hey, Mr. Bear. Hard volume. What do you need? I just really need some advice about giving Max the perfect present for Christmas. Well, thing that I always do for Mr. N is I put myself in his shoes and I think to myself, what would I want for Christmas? That's good advice. Mr. N said you do give good advice. So, let me try that. Wait, but first, Max doesn't even have shoes. No, it's just an expression. It means like, pretend you're them. And ask yourself, what would you want? Oh. That's what you mean. I'll try that. Maybe I'll go somewhere else where Max won't see what I'm doing. Yep, that's a good idea. You wouldn't want him watching you. Alright. Okay. We'll just go on the top bunk. So I'm not feeling like Christmas yet. The forecast is 100% snow tomorrow. And hopefully it will stick on Christmas. Cause I have never in my life seen a white Christmas before. Pretty rare around here in Ohio. So hopefully we'll get one this year. But anyway, what would I want if I were Max? Well, he really likes technology and video games. There are a lot of ideas on the shelf over there. Maybe you'll get some ideas there. A lot of papers up here. Wait a second, where's Honker Pooper? Oh, he's up on the bed, on the top bunk. Oh. Well, I can't really see any, oh, Mr. Robot. Maybe I could just, yeah, that's a good idea, maybe I can make a brand new game myself. That is a good idea. Let's start. Controller. You guys remember from the fifth episode where I got a girlfriend? The memories from Wally and Baymax were coding, and now I know how to code a video game, so easy. So let's start. Beep 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 beep. Now starting video game. Whoa. What is that? It's a virtual thing which only I can see, but let me describe it. It's like a fighting game. Max like those. It's like a fighting game where you have to get, it's like a certain place. And you fight a lot of monsters along the way. It's kind of like Minecraft Dungeons, if you've ever played it. Yeah, it's basically like that. So, it's pretty much that. The toy dinosaur down here. Finally, a savior. I've been down there forever. Thanks for saving me. No problem. Let's go get it down now, I guess, for early Christmas. Hey, Max.
Yeah?
What do you mean? I got you a Christmas present.
Really?
Yeah. Thanks. I made a new video game for you. Whoa. Starting video game. Whoa. It's called Fight to the End. That's a cool name. Did you name it that?
Yeah.
Nice. Let's start. Doop, 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 doop.